We are continuing to celebrate all things back to school today, and we had to call in our tech guru, Burton Kelso. And Burton, you have the perfect free apps, love that word,
free
for parents this season.
Exactly, yeah.
So where do you want to start with?
How about start with all recipes, because we were talking about it before.
Yeah. I just downloaded it.
And
I have not. This is my problem, though. I download all these recipes, I'll print them out.
Right.
Never once have I actually gone, like, really made one of those recipes.
Right.
Because when I get home, I'm hungry, I just want to eat.
Well, one of the best features about all recipes is the dinner spinner feature. So you can go to the dinner spinner, shake your phone, and it'll come up with combinations of food that you can make for dinner.
Oh, that's cool.
Yeah, so if you're a busy parent, obviously this is a good feature because you don't have to worry about what meal you're going to make for the kids.
I do have a child, a little cat that keeps me busy, so I'm kind of a busy parent. Another thing I like about all recipes is that I could put in there which foods I want to avoid.
Right.
So, like, no bread, no coconut oil or whatever.
Right.
So that was nice. Let's talk about Remember the Milk.
Remember the Milk is an app that helps you not forget stuff. So if you've got a to-do list that you want to go with you everywhere, download Remember the Milk. So obviously if you're a busy parent during the school year, there's a lot on your to-do list. So Remember the Milk helps you get through that to-do list.
Oh, that's nice. I like that. I could even use that. How about Shop Savvy? What's that one all about?
For back to school deals and, you know, tax-free weekends coming up. So Shop Savvy allows you to do price comparison with brick and mortar stores and online stores.
Okay, I'm gonna download that today. I say this every time you're here. I'm like, I need to download this one and this one and this one. I don't even have space on my phone.
You better clear some space up.
Yeah.
You're gonna do all that.
Now Picnic, I've heard of this one, but I don't know anything about it.
Well, Picnic is a family organization app. I was gonna give you a hard time and say, you've never been on a Picnic before?
Yeah, I've never heard of a Picnic.
But no, all joking aside, Picnic is the perfect family organization app, so you can keep track of a calendar shared between family members, grocery list, you name it. Picnic helps keep your family organized.
That's really convenient, especially being able to share that with others in the family.
Mm-hmm.
And then Archive
is great, and it allows you to keep track of all your kids' artwork. So get it, Archive. So yeah, you know, most schools send up enough paper to cut down a rainforest.
Uh-huh.
So with Archive, you can not feel guilty about throwing away those child projects.
And
you can take a photo of them. Right.
Okay.
Yes. And you can also use the Archive app to buy mugs and t-shirts and things with your kids' artwork. So if you wanted to share it with family members, you could do that as well.
Good gift idea.
Yes, exactly. Yeah.
Well, thank you for all these great back to school app ideas. Again, they're all free. So
yes,
that's fantastic.
Yes, they are free.
And for more on them and Burton, we'll have a link on kclive.tv later on today.
For more Kansas City Live,
tune in at 10 a.m. weekdays on your 41 Action News Station.